Walmart in Flowood, they are temporarily closed. Why is that? Employees at the store say this is due to a power outage. Right now, there's no word on when the store will reopen. But stay with 12 News again as we learn more.